So we have a battle on our hands against rebels. This is actually new to me, but I'm assuming it's going to play out like anything else. So I guess the way it works, if you own a city or a castle and there's too much unrest, people can rise up, rebel, and they basically become their own faction, their own kingdom. At which point, the castle or town becomes neutral, so anyone can go and attack it. It's actually pretty cool because you could grab a town deep in, you know, another kingdom's territory and capture it for yourself with no repercussions from them, which is kind of nice. I dig that quite a bit. Don't know when they added it though. I don't know how many people they have defending here, so... Oh, yes I do. 382. Do we have siege towers? We got one. We have another down here? Yes, we do. Okay, so we've got a couple of siege towers. I just need to chill for the moment. Aim. Almost. Hit him. Hit him again. And the guy I hit with the the javelins is not happy. Oh god. The ram's almost destroyed. Siege towers look to be okay. Oh god, I was just standing there. Honestly, I think I'm better off helping with the siege tower. Climb. Okay. I am away through the crowd. Come on, boys, use the ladders. Oh, it's just rebels. Jesus. Forgot about that. They've got nothing. Let the harvest begin. Still though, the archers are nasty. I want to make my way to the left if I can. Oh, don't push me off! Push me off. Not fair. What I wanted to do was sneak around, get up there and clear off the tower from archers. Oh god. There we go, 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 go. Traitor guard. Just knocked him off. Oh god, that's a lot of them. Hold the door. Oh, these rebels killed so many of our troops. That stupid catapult. Speed boost, come on. Die! Oh, he's gonna block him, good job. Damn. Battle finished. Okay. It is done. I don't want it. Who did I vote for last time? Switch my vote this time. Okay, my castle isn't under attack, but my villages are. Oh my god, all of my villages are under attack. There's a tournament on. Sure, why not? This will help with morale. Oh. That was my character's wife. Who's left? Okay. Tournament's over, got me a little bit of renown. Trade, sell whatever junk we got. We got enough food. Well, no, we don't. We need more food. This place has been under siege, so I don't think it's got too much food. It's got grapes. We'll boil the grapes. Okay, I need to go. My settlements need me. Oh, and my castle's under attack. Not good. Not good, not good, not good. There ain't nothing for it. I gotta... I gotta get an army going. My troops level up. A couple did. Oh, both of my castles are under attack. Not good. Oh, this one's okay. Just a bug. Okay, my son needs guidance. Let's have a look. Vigor, social, or control? I've done social for the other two, but... this one just cracks me up. I think social, just being able to be good leaders. Also trade if I ever decide to send them off with caravans. Fighting will come, you know, battle after battle. Well, I need support. Where is people? Oh, there's some big parties available now. They weren't before. Oh god, there's only 83 defenders here. They offer you a white piece. What the hell's that? Oh, I guess it means no tribute would be paid. I guess we make peace, that way I can keep my settlements here. Because if we continue with the war, I'm going to lose it. That's good timing. Landia is still strong though, stronger than us. Yeah, get out of here. Put 20k into this. We're gonna need the fairgrounds built up. We're gonna need food's an issue apparently, so let's go ahead and get that done. We'll just leave it be. Are we at war with others? Am I missing something? If this happens to have rebels again, we'll go down and see what we can do. Oh, it's the wife.
Yeah. I'll tear your limbs!
I miss having throwing axes. Alright, so there are more rebels roaming around. Doesn't look like it. Don't need this army anymore, but since it's giving me leadership XP, may as well. Oh, another good reason to keep it. Do we want to go to war with Britannia? Yes. I think Britannians are going to be the first faction, first kingdom to be wiped out at the rate they're going. Oh, we already had an army over there. Sneaky. The only bad thing is I'm getting low on food. I can stop by Marineth. Since this army is probably going to disband before too long, we'll just go straight in and attack one of their cities or castles. They have a lot of defenders here. Do they have any other castles worth going for? All their castles are on this side, so... ...470 defenders here. 640 at Pencranach. ...700 now. I'm thinking we go for... ...this castle. It's just risky because there's so many... Wait, is this all the lords that are... No, that's my allies. Okay. Oh, we've got allies coming here. No, no, they're passing by. That's fine. Increase party size plus 5 for each town you control. I own 0 towns. Heroes generate shared experience. Increase plus 5 security in a town per day while waiting. That might not be too bad, but heroes generate shared experience could be really good. I don't know if it means shared amongst, you know, heroes or... We'll see. Nighttime assault, maybe? Now wait for the morning. Trying to destroy the siege tower. I was literally about to open my mouth and say, do I really want to be pushing this when they just got nailed by a ballista? I mean, I can end battle and go back in. Retreat. Continue siege preparations. Get my health back. We can build some weapons in the meantime. Go back in. I've got less health this time, but at least we have a catapult. Hey Flamingo, how you doing? Maybe we can hit that tower. Not too bad. Oh, was it good weather for it at least? I'm gonna let my troops use it, they do it better than me. I wonder if you can destroy the front gates with the catapults. That would be pretty cool. that gate open. God damn it, don't get him away. Oh, that's a lot of them. Yeah, that was a bad spot to be. It's fine. We took the main gate. We've got troops in the castle. I'm spreading out, clearing the battlements. Big queue. Why don't you just go through the main gate? It's open. No defenses. Battle is won. Devastate it. I'll show mercy. We've just captured it. There's no point destroying it. My army disbanded, so we're going to go ahead and join. Here we go. The Get is under attack as well by the look of it. I don't want it. I will vote for this person. Come on, they gotta start the siege before we lose. Oh, max status cohesion, good. It would be cool to have an engineer with really high engineering skill, and you just put up the siege weapons just instantly. And you could just break open walls and all that good stuff. And that's what they're trying to do here. But the one wall's almost destroyed. We lost Legetta to Britannia, but I took a castle. We're going to take another city here. Their walls are almost down. One wall is open. We're going for a second. Yep, both walls are down. Go, go, go. Don't push it. Don't push me. Oh, damn. I've got to be in the dead center. Oh. My way through. That is freaking out over there, it looks like. Oh god, I don't have a weapon! Okay, I'm good. Ah, you bugger. Whew. Britannians are trying to flee. It's over for them. If I want to stop as many as I can, I think I need to be in front of them all. We done? Yes, we're done. Two troops left. Send our troops after them. And we have a city. Pencranach is ours. Or Canuck. I don't like you calling it Cranach. We need to take Ligeta back. Oh, they're going to make peace with us. Wait. I didn't mean to... Bugger! I hate that you can't exit out of this menu. It's what it is. They want peace. What can we do? What can we do? Yeah, Pencranach should have popped up first. Do I want it? Do I really want to try getting it? My relation would go down with these two. I don't want Pencranach. Too far away from my other castles. Ligeta has been hit by rebels once again. Quick, we need to head over there. Britannia has only got one city left. Because one of the parties is starving, I'm making plenty of influence, which is good. Someone else beat us to Ligeta, that sucks. At least I'm recovering influence pretty quick whenever I have to, like, get armies together. So Sturgia is growing slowly, which is good. Slowly but surely. I'm just going to check in on my castles, make sure they've got no pending projects. Or make sure they have got pending projects. Oh, is that food? This is burning through food because the garrison's so massive now. I don't know how to fix that. Oh, also the fact that they're being attacked a bunch of times is probably part to do with it. We got gardens, we got granaries. I'm gonna stop building this. We're gonna finish the toll collector because it's 2 days, and then we're just gonna let the irrigation take the boost and build it back up that way. That'd be the plan. So again, for here, finish the garrison, and because we've had food issues, I think I want to get the garden built next, just to make sure we don't have any issues here. Then we'll... and I'll come back and check it out. Why are there all these looters with so many people?
Attack!
So many big, like, looter parties. It can't be allowed. Okay, toll collector finished at Flint Old Castle. Let's just go and see if it's doing what I think it should be doing. Ligeta is still... I feel like everyone's had trouble with Ligeta. I could go and attack it now, but I think we're better off waiting. Let my influence build up. It's still not giving me any... Has this got like 600? A lot of defenders. What do I do? Is it because prosperity is so low? I don't know. I have no clue. It's weird. What I can do though is rebuild my army, so let's do that. Probably do some more quests for these settlements so I have better units when I recruit. I have a feeling that army might be going for the rebels, so we'll join. We're getting close to clan tier 5 as well, which is good. Who do we think we're going to war with next? Could be Vlandia. Vlandia's strong. How is Vlandia considered the strongest? That's not good. Oh! Okay, we need to go for Marineff. What are we doing? Like, Ligeta and Marineff have rebels. I mean, we could take them both, but then again, we run into the chance of having rebels there, I suppose. I'm gonna go scope it out. I don't know what else to do. Okay, let's increase morale. There's some food I can pick up that's different than fish or grain. And the answer is no. Not for cheap anyway. Alright, well those castles seem like they're going to be difficult to hold. I might run into some issues at Flintholg unless it can stabilize. But this food issue, I'm not sure what to do. Do I just go sell the villages nearby, or do I just need to give it time to stabilize? Oh. Food is slowly coming back. It's only minus one now. That's good. I mean, loyalty is still up there despite no food. I guess we just cross our fingers.